This is not a political rally. This is not a time for anything but quiet reflection and remembrance. Tonight, this is our human family, a beautiful mosaic of pieces of humanity to create in God's eyes the ultimate masterpiece.